And I'm up near the hollow, way up at the top of Stormont Estate. A lot of cherry trees out. And somebody has left a bunch of flowers at the base of this cherry. Did someone die here? And that's the hollow. But this is an interesting statue, sculpture. And there's one exactly like this in Coventry, the remains of Coventry Cathedral that was bombed in the Blitz. And this is exactly similar. Oh, here's a notice board. Yeah, I knew I recognised that. It was on the War Memorial edition of the Antiques Roadshow, and it says that this statue is called, this sculpture is called Reconciliation. It's by Joseline de Vasconcellos, presented by Coventry Cathedral and Sir Richard Branson. Identical sculptures have been placed on behalf of the people of Coventry in Hiroshima and Berlin. And it says, these sculptures remind us that human dignity and love will triumph over disaster and bring us together in respect and... Can't read that. Ease. Is it ease? Oh, I remember seeing this. And somebody has, there must be one in Jerusalem. One's carved here. And there's one in Berlin. And there's one in Hiroshima. And, there's Coventry. This is called Reconciliation. And there's Stormont Parliament buildings.